Hey, I'm going to show you how to make sugar cookie. Start off with Iku clay, make it into a ball and flatten it. Flat the edges more than the center. Make it smooth. Now, take an eye pin and a plier. Cut the eye pin so it will fit to your cookie. Insert the eye pin to your cookie. Take a sandpaper and give your cookie a texture of a cookie. Take a mixture of TLS and white clay and spread it on your cookie. This will be the whipped cream. Decorate the whipped cream. Take two colorful snakes. After you cut the snakes, let's decorate the sugar cookie with the sprinkles. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and thank you for watching.